if they if you begin shortly with so 1 month with cold showers, which means that you set up your well and then you take the shower 30 seconds cold. It must not be
cold is better. Then
and you check, you do a body scan so that your awareness is fully on the part of your body that are relaxed. You feel your blood, which is 37 degrees, and from there you try to relax the shoulder. So if you start like this, better put again the warm water and then relax the shoulder. Breathe deeply and stay for the 30 seconds below the cold water. You breathe and you keep in mind your goal. 100% aware of your body, where warm place are, and you keep breathing deep. So this for the first week. Second week you do the same for 1 minute. Third week 2 minutes. Fourth week 4 minutes, and then I suggest that you go. Here I am in the river, in the Limmat in Zurich, which is very nice, clean water, and you see, so for the moment you see 16 degrees. It's very important that you take a watch with you so that you know how much you are staying in the water. Set up your goal to stay at least 4 minutes for the first time, and then you check that you stay in the water at least 1 minute per grade. So I think today it's around 13, I would say 13 minutes. And you keep breathing and you keep enjoying the